everybody. Welcome to our SDCCU Soundspace. For those of you who have been here before, welcome back. If you've never been here, we are super, super excited that you're here today. Just a friendly reminder, if you haven't heard, December 9th, mark it in your calendar. We've got our not-so-silent night show happening over at Del Mar Arena. 30 Seconds to Mars, L. King, AJR, and Alice Merton. Tickets are on sale right now at alt949radio.com. And now, without any further ado, there is a reason that you guys came here, so I guess we'll get to that. I'd like to welcome Billie Eilish.
How you guys feeling?
I love you.
Oh my God. Okay, so I'm sick, so don't, if I'm horrible, just like bear with me, okay?
Never.
How's the day been though? It's been good? Yeah, a little San Diego. Cool. This is my brother Phineas, everyone.
Bite my tongue, bite my time, wearing a warning sign. Wait till the world is mine. Visions I've vandalized, cold in my kingdom size. Fell through these ocean eyes. You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to tell. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by. You should see me in a crowd. Silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by one. Count my cards, watch them fall. Blood on a marble wall. I like the way they are. Scream, tell me which one is worse, living or dying first, sleeping inside a hearse. You say, come over, baby, I think you're pretty. I'm okay. I'm not your baby. If you think I'm pretty, you should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run this nothing town. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by one. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by one.
Thanks.
That was awesome. We're so excited that you're here, if you can't tell. I've never seen like so many like people just quiet and like fixated. It's amazing. But we actually do have some questions from the audience. Is that cool?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So first one we got coming from Vasco in Point Loma. Where are you at? All right. Okay. I got your question, man.
Ooh, you look good. Look at you.
All right. So Billy, who are your biggest fashion and music inspirations?
My biggest fashion inspirations are biggest of all is Bloody Osiris from New York. He's a genius. Oh my God. Bloody Osiris, I mean, Tyler the Creator has just been like, you know, he just created who I am, you know, like as he does. I mean, it's been a lot. I kind of get inspired by everything that I'll let inspire me. You know, I feel like if you keep your mind closed to being inspired by stuff, then it's a lost cause. Like, anything can inspire you. If you just, like, open your eyes and look up, you can get inspired from anything. So, yeah.
Okay. And the next question, I like this one. This one's interesting. Okay, so coming from Sammy, if you weren't in the music industry or a fashion icon, what career do you think you would have chosen?
I actually wanted to work at Jamba Juice. Or like Trader Joe's.
It's not too late for that at all.
I could.
You can still be a fashion icon and work at Trader Joe's.
Facts.
There's some fly shirts.
True. I don't know if that's a career though, but I mean, I've always been really interested in directing. So, you know, like directing videos, music videos, movies, whatever kind of thing. And I used to love photography when I was little. I just like take pictures. I don't know. Or like a stylist because, yeah, I do that anyway now, but I think I probably do that. But I don't know. Okay, Trader Joe's, I might just stick with that one.
You will have so many people in your checkout line. I'm serious. People will travel miles to get to that Trader Joe's if that's the path you decide on.
I'd be down. I mean,
okay. Well, we do have more questions, but I'm needing a little bit more music, so let's do one of those first.
Mm-hmm. I'm definitely not going to hit the high notes, so just... It's two octaves, dude. This song is hard as hell. You want to sing it? Do you? All right.
I like it like that.
Thank you. You're beautiful. Yeah. Girl, what the hell?
Yeah, remember when you said you weren't going to hit those high notes and then you did?
I did not, but thank you. I appreciate it. Literally did not.
Amazing.
You're too cute, dude.
Okay, so we got a couple more questions from people in the audience. Lauren in PB. Lauren, where are you? Lauren. Okay, Lauren, I got your question right now. If you could trade places with an artist for one day, who would you pick? This is tough. There's a lot of pressure right now.
Who would you pick?
Yeah, that. Don't turn this on me. This
is. I just did. Who would you choose?
I'm not doing this.
She said no. Who would you choose? I don't know. Justin Bieber? I don't know about that one. No, honestly, I love that man, but I don't know if I would want his life. For a day?
For one day?
Probably like ASAP Rocky. He'd be he gets all of those.
You would be so tired after that one day.
Oh, you're right. That's true, but I'd be down. And it'd be, you know what? It'd be crazy. I like ASAP Rocky or like, who would you choose?
Beyonce.
Okay.
Jay-Z, just so I could sleep with Beyonce. Facts. Yeah. But no,
I like the thought process there.
But I feel like ASAP Rocky is the choice because I'm trying to. I just want to see it.
I just want to see it.
I don't even have to do anything with it. I just want to look at myself.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about. Come on.
ASAP, where you at? If you're watching this.
Rakim, where you at?
Oh, man. Now you got me thinking about who I would choose. I'm going to be up all night trying to figure this out. Thank you. Taste my own medicine. I don't like it. And then I got one from Janelli. What have you been listening to? Like, what music have you been listening to the most lately and jamming to?
I've been listening to so much, but, like, the mains right now has been, like, Tierra Whack. Whack World. Have any of you guys heard that? Dude. And she, like, is, like, the... She's so dope.
She's so dope.
I've been a huge fan of hers for like a while now. And then she came to my show in Philadelphia and she just was like the coolest and like is a fan of mine. I was like, why? Like, and then she, we hung out at Flogna like the whole day. And she is like the like realest, like, she's like funny as hell and like goofy and like, I love her. Tierra Whack, Whack World. You have to listen to it. It's the most genius record I've ever heard. I've been listening to Crooks a lot. I've been listening to this, like, what's it called? It's called, like, I found it in a meme. Uh-huh. And it's, like, this, like, Arab song. It's dope, though. Like, it's all, like, I don't know what she's saying, but she sounds hurt, dude. Like, it's, like, good. Found it in a meme, but I thought it sounded pretty, so I was like, oh. You should listen to it. What is it called? Like, I don't know. Anyway,
you got
go
me
on.
So curious right now. We found go, a song and a meme.
We'll move on now.
It's where I find all my music is in memes.
I think so.
I'm right there with you.
Yeah.
All right, so I think we got one more, right? One more song?
Yeah.
Yep. All right, let's hit it.
Okay. One more song.
Sitting all alone, mouth full of gum in the driveway. My friends aren't far, in the back of my car, lay their bodies. Where's my mind? Where's my mind? They'll be here pretty soon, looking through my room full of money. Biting my nails, I'm too young to go to jail. It's kind of funny. Where's my mind? Where's my mind? Where's my mind? Where's my mind? Maybe it's in the gutter where I left my lover. What an expensive thing. My V is for Vendetta. I thought that I'd feel better, but now I got a bellyache. Everything I do, the way I wear my noose, like a necklace. I wanna make them scared, like I could be anywhere, like I'm reckless. But I lost my mind. I don't mind. Where's my mind? Where's my mind? Maybe it's in the gutter where I left my lover. What an expensive thing. I'd feel better, but now I got a bellyache. Bellyache. Maybe it's in the gutter where I left my lover. What an expensive fate. My V is for Vendetta. I thought that I'd feel better. Now I got a bellyache.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. You guys are so sweet. I don't even understand.